because you even if they look exactly alike, you can still say the Father has his own image, the Son has his own image, and the Holy Ghost has his own image. But they look exactly alike. And you know what's bizarre and weird about that? Is I don't think any of these people that would say, when I get to heaven and I see the man Christ Jesus, I see the Son of God, right? Whether they believe he's the second person of the Trinity or not, of these